Manatee County Sheriff's deputies make a quick arrest following a bank robbery. Deputies responded to a robbery at the Fidelity Bank branch on 53rd Avenue West in Bradenton at around 10:30 this morning. Witnesses say a man walked in and demanded money from a teller. After getting some cash, he took off. A few hours later, though, detectives arrested Herbert Gent of Bradenton. They say they were able to recover the money he stole from that bank. Gent is now charged with robbery.